Hi, here I am at the, what's the name of your gallery?
Simi
Gallery, and this is the artist, Hwang Seon Tae.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Where are you from? Hwang Seon Tae.
From Korea.
Where?
From Korea.
Korea?
Yeah,
okay.
South Korea.
And this is your art, which is really interesting because you play with the light. What inspired you to create this kind of work?
어떻게 영감을
처음에 영감은 아주 우연적으로 제 작업실에 창문을 통해서 들어온 빛을 비추는 걸 보고 영감을 받아서 그때부터 작업을
시작했습니다. The first initial was very unintentional. He was working in a studio and saw a light cast onto his work. And that's where he got inspired to work with light, using LED lights.
Can you speak a little bit louder so
yes.
we can record you in here?
Mm-hmm.
So LED light. What were you doing before? Before this work?
이 전에 작업은 이제 보셨다시피 저는 그 뭐지 유리로 작업을 했다거나 아니면 사진 작업을 하거나 아니면 인스탤레이션으로 이렇게 자기의 공간 가지고 설치 작업을 했었습니다.
Before incorporating light to his works, he studied glasswork. So he was working with glass or insulation or sculptures like that or with photography.
Okay. And then the light. Explain to us what is it exactly? There's different layers of drawing, of paintings, and there's a light that you create. And how do you get the shadow, the right shadow in? I mean, do you have to keep measuring and trying, or how does it work? Difficult, we're translating.
LED를 제가 이용하는데 LED 빛의 색깔을 제가 이제 그림에 선택했거나 그 LED 위치에 따라서 빛을 어떤 경우는 강하게 넣고 약하게 넣고 또 어떤 경우에는 그 스크린 막인데 그 자극을 이렇게 인쇄를 해서 빛을 주도록 다양한 세 가지 방식으로 LED 위치, LED의 종류, 그리고 스크린 이미지를
So he does it three ways. He can manipulate the thickness of the glass, sandblast glass, or sometimes he uses a different dim for the LED light that's backlit, or he uses different color to give it a different ambiance. That's how he does it.
But the process of doing this is so first he does the drawing?
Yes, he does it on his computer.
On his computer,
yeah.
Okay. And then from there, he starts to create the light inside, or how does it work?
그 이후에는 이제 컴퓨터로 그 드로잉 작업 하시고 그 이후에는 라이팅을 먼저 하시는지 아니면 강화 하시는지 그런 거예요.
컴퓨터로 작업을 이미 하고 난 다음에 유리 위에다가 인쇄를 그러니까 유리 인쇄 때가 아니라 그러니까 유리가 이렇게 있으면 이쪽은 샌플라스틱이고 이쪽에다 인쇄 프린팅 그다음에 뒤에가 레이어가 세 가지가 있어요 이 세 가지가 있어서 이 첫 번째 레이어는 빛을 공간을 구역 빛이 나오는 공간을 이제 이렇게 만들어주고 그 뒤에서 이제 가리는 공간이에요. 그렇죠. 가리는 것도 되는 공간이고 그 뒤에 또 이미지가 또 들어가요. 사진 이미지가 들어가고 그리고 이제 그런 빛을 또 알리들 어디 위치에 넣는가에 따라서 이제 이렇게
들어. So he first prints the drawings onto the glass on one side.
On the glass.
Yes.
So this is glass.
Yes. Sandblast. And he sands it on the other side. Opposite the drawing is printed, and then he has another layer where he would block the LED that would shine, penetrate through. So he would have some open and some closed, so that you would see a light penetrating through, or some of them are blocked so that it looks like a shadow.
하지만,
and also he.
하지만 그 처음부터 작업할 때 다 먼저 시뮬레이션을 해보는.
Oh, but then and also and he would play with where he wants to put the LEDs too.
So he tries it out first.
Yes, yeah. But then before putting it all together, he would already know how it's going to come out.
Right. But he has to send the glass in the back. So how does he test it before he actually block the lights with the glass being sent in? Mm-hmm. So how does he make his test?
그러면 샌딩하기 전에는 이렇게 나오게 되지 어떻게 생각을 하시나요?
샌딩하기 전에는 네. 어떻게 이런 이미지가 나올지.
네. 아,
먼저 샌딩하기 전에 이렇게 컴퓨터로 결과물을 보고 그 다음에 하면서 작업하면서 계속 교정을
So he first makes an image on his computer that he would want as a result. But he would also, I guess he would make a little fixtures here and there before it's finalized.
I see. So the light is blocked because I presume there's a light that comes through. He blocks it by etching the glass?
Yes. But he also has a second layer before he puts the photography that goes that you see through the window
right.
in his images.
So the last layer has opening where the light goes through?
Mm-hmm.
Is that my understanding or?
No, not the last layer, the light. So the first layer is where you see the images within the image, the sceneries outside. And the second layer is where he would block or open for the light to.
And then how does it work? Is there a battery in there for the lights? Or which kind of light does he use?
LED.
Yes. Batteries? Operating?
배터리라는 작업도 있기는 있어요. 있는데 배터리 작업이 아직 배터리 기술이 발전하지 못해가지고 아주 최대한 길어야 한 8시간? 그것도 작은 작업이죠. 그래서 아직은 그걸 아직 하고 있지 않지만 나중에 이제 전태리에 계속 발전하기 때문에 그때는 그때 좀 위험한 것 같아요.
So he looks forward to using the battery, but for now, with the technology we have, it only lasts up to several hours, even for a smaller piece. So we actually hit the ports like in the back.
It's electricity. It's by electricity.
그 기술의 발전에 따라서 제 작업도 계속 같이 이제 발전하는데 예를 들면 이전 전에 개인전 할 때 한 업체로 이제 특정 지을 수는 없지만 얘기를 할 수는 없지만 큰 회사 큰 회사에서 그 뭐지 새로운 그 발광체를 저한테 제공해줘가지고 그것을 가지고 이제 작업을 한 적이 있다고 이렇듯이 작업을
So he also attempts to change his works technologically. Technology is better, I guess. And he's also attempting working with like Korean company that. Provided him with a different source of LED or lighting.
Lighting.
Yes. So he's constantly attempting to make it, I guess, better technologically.
What is the biggest piece he's ever done?
가장 큰
이것은.
Are you interested in this kind of work?
Yeah,
or
I do.
No. 이런 종류의 라이트박스 중 가장 큰.
아, 라이트박스. 제가 이제 인스탈레이션으로 하기에 직접 들어간 작업 같은 경우는 라이트박스가 아니고. 아예 백 전체를 백 작업하는 작업도 있는데 아예 동물을 이제 벽을 이렇게 해서 작업을 해버리는 거죠. 예를 들면 엘리베이터 안을 전부 다 해버리는 거죠. 그런 이런 작업으로 베리고 싶어서 아예 한다는 건데 이게 박스로 하는 작업은 아마 2m 정도 되는 게
So he's actually worked on doing something like this onto an entire wall. including an elevator space.
Oh, yeah?
Too. But if you're talking about a light box, the biggest he's done is like about 2 to 3 meters. 2 to 3 meters.
2 to 3 meters, okay. And then price wise, what are we looking at? So we go from what to what?
I'll give you the price list. You want a price list?
Yeah. Okay, well, thank you very much. The exposition is from now until when?
November 30th.
So until November 30th in Los Angeles. It's basically across the street from LACMA. And congratulations. Really good work. Yeah. Really impressive. I like it very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.